Green Bay Music Department. Out of respect for the performers and audience members, we would like to remind you that the use of cameras and recording equipment is not permitted during the performance. We also ask that you please turn off all cell phones and electronic devices at this time. We hope you enjoy the performance.
Ensemble. A lot of them are not music majors and they're having a great time. You notice we're much smaller than a big band. This is kind of a miniature big band. I like to call it a little big band. But these arrangements that we're playing for you tonight were done anonymously by a guy that just really loved big band music, and they're all handwritten charts. So that's fun for all of us, kind of figuring out what was supposed to be sharp, what was supposed to be flat, that kind of thing. So all these arrangements are by the same person, and they're fun to play. So we're going to play a variety of kind of dance music for you tonight. That first one, Pennsylvania 65,000, I'm sure you've heard before. Next up, we're going to feature Caitlin Rubino. I asked her specifically, like we went through and I made sure I could pronounce everybody's names, and I am failing already. But we're going to feature her on a Herbie Hancock tune called Watermelon Man. And before we play Watermelon Man, if you happen to be Sheila R. Horton, I have your credit card. So if you're missing your credit card and your name is Sheila, see me afterwards. Yeah.
Thank you.
then we're gonna go to a funky bass next one. It was listed as a medium rock, but we decided to play with it a little bit. This one is Ode to Billy Joel, but we're gonna do this kind of a half-time feel funk. And if you feel like going to the restroom or getting a drink during the concert, I know it's kind of awkward to walk down onto the stage, basically, but feel free to move around a little bit. In the program, there's no intermission, but there'll be a little bit of a changeover between groups, so feel free to get up and move off the space to kind of make it a little bit less formal in here. I know it's kind of hard to do that in this format, but all right, this one is Ode to Billy Joel. Thank you. next one's kind of back in that gospel rock vein, Mercy, 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 and this is the Buddy Rich version of this, and it's a really tricky arrangement, and I'll just say that I'm really proud of everybody for pulling this one together, and really all the charts. I think they sound amazing. Like, let's have another hand for the band. It sounds really I believe this is the chart where the nickname Golden Chops came. Yeah, I think so. So this is the last really demanding one, and then we're gonna kind of coast out after that one. And I've done enough. There's anything wrong with the last two tunes, but this one's especially fun for trumpet.
No pressure. Thank you.
entered Magnum again, and then Charlie Elsadi over there, being really funky on the keyboard over there. We got two more tunes for you, and these two I think are, I like to call them feel good tunes, like You Can't Help But Smile when you hear Moon River and Gotcha Cha Cha. So, got Moon River up next. Gotcha Cha Cha, but the author is unknown. Katarina claimed it the other night in rehearsal, so we can call it Katarina's Cha Cha. Hope you enjoy this one. Thank you. All right, we're gonna take just a few minutes to change it over here to vocal jazz, and hope you enjoy the rest of the show. Thank you.
you so much. This is the UWGB Vocal Jazz Ensemble, and we had Russell Killian, Megan Yoder, and Presley Christman on the guitar as our soloists. This next tune was arranged by my husband, the guy who keeps to making some noise down here when it gets quiet. And this is a tune by Donald Fagan, Steely Dan. It's called Walk Between the Raindrops. Features Megan again, TJ Hawk, Russell again, and Lizzie Novotny. I know I don't have to say too much about spring right now, because you guys know what's been going on here. But just to make sure, this is a Phil Mattson arrangement of You Must Believe It's Spring, and it's featuring our senior, Destiny Gudelko, and it's also featuring Marcus Moss on the solos. Thank you. piece is an arrangement I did when my son Frankie was probably, maybe 8 weeks old, maybe between 8 and 12 weeks old. And the person who was babysitting him while I wrote this arrangement is actually here tonight. So thank you, Susan, for babysitting Frankie, who's 27 today. So I could arrange the song. It's called Nothing You Can Do by the Average Week Band. And it features Olivia Fonfrey and also TJ Hawk.
Yeah, they have to go on next.
So we're Jazz Ensemble 1. This group is mostly made up. Raise your hand if you're a music major or minor. Yeah, that covers just about the whole group. And so we rehearse a couple times a week, and we went on a tour a few weeks ago to a few different high schools and played some of the video game music with the string ensemble that we played last semester. It's been a really busy semester for these folks. It's been a lot of fun, and they worked really hard, and I appreciate all the work they put into stuff. So of course that was on Broadway. We're going to move on now. That featured actually both of our guitarists, Presley and Jake, there, dueling it out. I don't think there's anyone now. We'll call it a tie. Before I forget, I want to point out, if you come back here on Friday night, the Jan and Iver 5 are coming in. Jan is a local from Green Bay originally. They live up in Houghton now. Her husband Adam is a really great trumpet player. And the Jazz Society, the UWGB Jazz Society, is actually bringing them in. Presley's the president. They're funding the quintet to come and play here on Friday night at 7:30. It's free to the public, so I encourage you to come back. It should be a really great show. We're going to go on now with a classic big band tune. I'm sure lots of you have heard it before. Always good to work on this stuff because it's hard to get it really clean and really right, so it's always fun to work. So we're going to feature Alec on the alto on this one and Rhiannon on the trumpet, and this is Strain of Pearls.
That also featured Jess Chris on the tenor side. We're gonna feature Jess on this next one.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, you can give her a hand. That's cool. Nothing wrong with that. We're gonna feature Jess and Presley on this next one. A few weeks ago, one of my absolute favorite jazz musicians of all time passed away, Wayne Shorter. If you don't know Wayne Shorter's music, go down the YouTube or Spotify or whatever, you know, rabbit hole you like to go down for music and go listen to Wayne Shorter's music. His compositions are just my favorite. They're the best. They're absolutely the best. He's also a killer tenor saxophone player, so it seems fitting that he have a tenor solo in this. This is probably his best known composition. Miles Davis played this a lot, and Wayne played this a bunch. So this is what. three students graduating out of the ensemble this semester. Down here on Barry Sax, a pretty good rep for Danielle Wold. I twisted her arm, she's a flute major, I twisted her arm and I'm playing saxophone and she ended up on the big one, and she's done a great job. We're sort of going to feature this next student on the next one. She's been playing lead trumpet for us this year, Aaliyah Hammer, right there in the back. They give Aaliyah a hand. And, you know, he's not a music major, he works his butt off anyway, and he does so much stuff for us, it's been a lot of fun to get to hang out with him the last couple of years. Corey Elders on the bass. Alright, so we're going to go on with a classic, sort of, basically the Frank Sinatra version of this, and Find It Without the Singer, Find It in the Moon. Heard her play drum set. We're gonna do a quick move of the vibraphone here. You've been seeing it there all night, wondering what that thing was gonna do. Well, it's time. We actually played this one when we went on the tour. We played this one at most of the stops that we made, and it came over really well. It's every now and then there's just a tune that fits a group for some reason. One of my favorite things about being a jazz band director is you find that tune, and for some reason everybody seems to just get the vibe of the tune. And this was the one, as far as I'm concerned, got it the first time after reading it and just kept getting better. So we're going to feature Maddie on the vibraphone this week. This is Cabana en el Sol. Thank you. thanks for sticking around. This is the last one for the night. Les Hooper has written a whole series of these songs about chickens, and so he likes to make all these weird, you know, funny names. So this one happens to be poultry jazz, which is fun. The Weidner just announced they're going to have like Ghost Hunter here or something, right? So maybe this is a tie-in, but you can even synergistic. I love it. So we're going to finish up with poultry jazz tonight. It's kind of a nice punk thing for you. We're going to feature Janelle on the tenor and Kenny on the trumpet, and then Jess once again on the tenor. So enjoy. Thanks again for coming out tonight. Appreciate you sticking around. Have a wonderful night. This is poultry jazz.